Hola amigos, Jim and Mai here from Spanish and Go, and today this is our first Vlogmas. And I got a snowflake in my eye. It's a great way to start Vlogmas.
Yes, today we are going to tell you about our number one tip to improve your Spanish or pretty much any language you're learning.
Yeah, and we haven't always applied this tip to other aspects of our lives, even though we know it is so important. For language learning, it's also important for pretty much anything you want to get better at.
Yeah, life in general.
So stick around for that. But right now, I just got a call from my dad. He's not feeling well. We're here for Thanksgiving. This is my hometown in Rochester, Minnesota. So we're going to go get him some medicine.
Mi amor, pareces pingüinito.
Siento pingüinito.
Waddle, 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 waddle. está... nevando todavía más. Wow. Can you walk like that all the way to the house?
No. No way, Jose.
Hey, my name's not Jose. Sí. ¿Te trae recuerdos este lugar?
Sí, mucho. Trabajé aquí por 3 años.
Sí. ¿Y te gustaba tu trabajo aquí?
Para nada.
No.
Empujaba los carritos.
Sí.
De la tienda en el invierno y todo para meterlos todos adentro.
¿Por qué tomamos esa agua y no agua de la llave?
Porque agua de la llave sabe feo.
Guácala, no me gusta. ¿Y ahora?
Medicina para mi papá.
Ok. ¿Pagamos y nos vamos?
Sí.
Ok, vámonos.
Escribe la descripción del artículo.
Vámonos.
Vámonos. What do you think when you set the language to Spanish? To look for the water, you have to enter water and not agua. It said that agua wasn't a thing when I searched for it in Spanish.
Tienes que hablar con el gerente.
Sí. All right, back to it. It sure is cold here compared to Puerto Rico, isn't it?
I'm not complaining. I'm actually enjoying it a lot this time, so.
I'm surprised. I'm freezing. My body isn't used to this weather anymore. I'm plenty used to weather in Mexico and Puerto Rico. That's where I want to be during the winters, that's for sure. So.
We're going back tomorrow.
We are going back tomorrow. So what's the deal with Vlogmas? Well, if you're not familiar, it is basically where YouTubers make a video every day from December 1st until the 24th.
25th, I think.
Well, it probably depends for everyone, but...
Should we have it until the 24th or the 25th?
We'll see how long we can handle this. But the idea is we'll do a video every day, at least until the 24th.
Yeah.
Maybe longer, we'll see.
Yes, last November, we were in Mexico and we really wanted to start Vlogmas, but life got complicated. We decided not to do it last year. And so we're doing it this year because we started a list of videos we wanted to do for Vlogmas in Mexico. Now we are gonna have to change some of those a little bit, but let us know in the comments what kind of videos you would like to see for our Vlogmas. Not everything is gonna be related to Christmas. Most people do Vlogmas about Christmas.
Yeah, this is still Spanish and Go, so we want to provide, you know, different Spanish tips, which we're getting to. You're gonna stick around for our biggest tip for learning Spanish, but we want to just get more out there for you guys to see. There's so much we have to share with you, and honestly, we've just been way too much of perfectionists, basically. And I think that's mostly my fault, because if you go way back to one of our very first videos, my New Year's resolution was to be less of a perfectionist, and we spend many, many, many hours editing most of our videos. So this is a test to push ourselves and crank out more valuable content, but maybe just not as polished or produced.
And that is exactly why we decided to do this first video, to tell you about the best tip to learn Spanish or any language is to make tons of mistakes, but to keep trying. So that's what we want to do with Vlogmas. We want to see how...
We want to make a lot of mistakes.
Yes, yes. We want to see how many bad videos we can make in a month. No, we want to see how much we can push ourselves. And that's with anything in life. When you are trying to learn something or get better at something, you are going to be uncomfortable. At first, you're not gonna like it. You're gonna make up tons of excuses not to do it. For instance, if you're learning Spanish, you probably think, I don't have the time, I don't have the money,
I don't have anyone to practice with.
I don't have anyone to practice with.
And all these excuses get in the way, probably very much the same way they did for us last year, wanting to do Vlogmas. So,
yes.
Let's do this together. You push yourself to practice your Spanish every day.
Every day.
Don't worry about making mistakes. It's part of the process.
Yes.
And I think that goes for everything. I don't know why I've been so willing to make mistakes learning Spanish, but not make mistakes
in other aspects of life.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So this will be a good practice for everyone.
Yeah. So let us know again in the comments what kind of videos you would like us to make during this 24, maybe 25 days. And yeah, we'll try to create some of the ones you suggest, but we are really excited. We hope you stick around, and yeah, I don't know what else.
This bridge is really crunchy. Look at all this snow and ice. It's only the beginning of December. It's too early in the year for this. I'm excited to go back to Puerto Rico.
Me too.
I hope you guys had a great Thanksgiving. I hope this video finds you all well and you have a great start to your December.
Mm-hmm. And remember, el camino es el destino.
The journey is the destination. Nos vemos pronto.
Adios.